Ultrasound has become a ubiquitous part of medicine at this point, especially point-of-care ultrasound. Over the past decade or so, we've seen that it can reduce costs, save lives, and just help patients.
So the Butterfly is a portable ultrasound unit. It hooks up to a smartphone or a tablet, and you can take it on the go wherever you need to.
The Butterfly ultrasound probes are really intuitive, and it's pretty much just plug and play. You can plug it into an iPad or a phone, and because it's simple to use relative to other ultrasound probes, it allows us as learners to focus on learning the good, proper techniques with the scan and focusing on the patient.
It's a digital stethoscope, essentially, then. So instead of having someone throw a stethoscope around their neck and go to patient rooms, you can now carry an ultrasound.
We think about the next steps in patient education and patient care, and we integrate technology into that process. The next obvious step is integrating something like the Butterfly ultrasound into this process to improve the way that students are able to interact with their patients and to get information as they examine their patients.
In that new clinical skills course, students are going to get 8 or 9 sessions on ultrasound. So accompanying each of their academic modules, for instance, if they're doing the heart module, they're going to learn to do a cardiac ultrasound. The lung module, lung ultrasound. When they do their abdominal exam, they'll be learning abdominal ultrasound as well.
In class, we actually got to look at different structures within the human body with the help of the emergency medicine faculty and residents over here at UB. And it was, you know, it was all around a very, very great experience.
The Bauer Family Foundation was so generous to help sponsor this particular project in terms of getting these devices into the medical school and obviously in so doing into the hands of medical students.
You know, things like ultrasound, CT, MRIs, imaging in general, you know, it's something that we don't get to really get exposed to during, you know, before coming to medical school, and then kind of getting exposed to it a little bit during medical school. I think it's better if we get these opportunities earlier on so we're able to get more comfortable with it and we're able to utilize it better when we go out into the real world and into residency.
And the literature shows over and over and over again, it is safer, it's more effective, there are fewer complications, and patients like it. That when you use the ultrasound to do diagnosis or procedure, things are better. And so I think the students coming out with that skill during medical school will serve them for decades after that.